Okay, people, right? Today's November 10th, 2011. A follow-up to my video about YouTube being sued for control, for 51% control for the benefit of the people, right? Here's proof, people, right? YouTube put up this commercial, right? Now, people, what's an X for? What is that X? That means you could, if you click it, right, it's gonna disappear, right? I'm gonna prove to y'all that YouTube is being ridiculous. This is impropriety, okay? Look at this commercial, people, look. I'm gonna click it to click it off and look what's gonna happen, look. See, that's not going off. This is the trick they're pulling, this is spam. Okay, this YouTube, this is illegal, it's called spamming. It's illegal, okay? You don't own the airway, you don't own the internet. Okay, you're not even supposed to be charging people to use this, because it's all free. Wow, thank you for the evidence. You see that, people? An X means you're supposed to click it off. It's supposed to go away. Okay? Who gives a damn if this fucking guy have a crush on anybody? Who gives a damn? He's just a puppet for the Illuminati to turn the kid's mind away from reality. Okay? That's all he is. I'm not saying him personally, but that's all the industry is using him for. Okay, and I hope he gets smart and wise and get away from these Illuminatis, because they're using him to confuse the kids, okay, to lead the kids astray. I know he have good intentions, but his managers doesn't, the Illuminati doesn't, okay, you see that crap? Okay, when you click it, it's supposed to go away. It doesn't go away. You take it to some stupid, they're spamming YouTube. Thank you for your evidence, okay? Thank you. Whosoever dig a pit shall fall in it. Okay? You are the big tree. I am the small axe. I'm gonna chop you down, YouTube. Watch. Okay? And you cannot kick me off. You cannot kick me off the internet, YouTube. I'm telling you right now. My account is in good standing. Okay? YouTube, you cannot kick me off for no reason. Look at that. Even though you said people complain and you delete my videos because you said people are complaining. But look, account status, community guideline. Your account is in good standing. But a month ago, you delete my video talking about people complaining and it was improper and being rejected. But look, based on the community guideline, you deleted my videos, three of my videos about Obama and his satanic rituals in England. You said what it was, the grace and community guidelines, my video was flagged and it was erased. But look, your account is in good standing. So you lied. Your account is in good standing. Account status, copyright. Your account is in good standing. So YouTube, you cannot kick me off of here, okay? You cannot kick me off of here without proper reason, okay? You lied and said that you flagged, you deleted my videos because community guideline. But look. You see, you're digging a pit for yourself, YouTube. You're digging a pit for yourself. Whosoever diggeth a pit shall fall in it. Okay? Thank you for the evidence, okay? Thank you, YouTube. Thank you. Whosoever diggeth a pit shall fall in it.